What's your opinion on the Queen visiting the college?
Well, I'm really pleased that the Queen's visiting the college because I think that it'll basically put a good impression over to what we can provide. It's good in the way that the university is going to open soon in Southend, and to show that the Queen's coming over to sort of approve our facilities gives a good example for the stuff that we're going to be using in college for the university. So the media centre is basically one of the best sites that we have around, and we'll be showing that to the Queen.
Actually, not quite a stranger to our family. You see, my mother's actually met the Queen back last February, and she got an MBE for work she'd done with a mentally handicapped. So I think it's nice, perhaps everyone should get the chance to meet her, and she's not so distant then. Maybe she's more somebody they can actually associate with rather than this person who sits on a throne somewhere miles away from anywhere and nobody ever sees her. So I think it's nice, I think it's good. Everyone should see the Queen at least once.
Yeah, agitation, we're getting all the papers. I think it's really good.
Okay, thank you. Okay.
I think it's an absolute honour that the college has been chosen to be visited, and I can't wait. I hope I get a glimpse of the Queen. I think she's great.
I think it's really good because we need somebody like the Queen in this country. It's a great tradition, and it's a really good experience for us to meet her.
Thank you. Yeah. Sorry, no way.
A nod from Joanne. Did you get a nod from Joanne?
Yes. Might have got much of a smile.
Couldn't get to smile, you know?
We are going down. We try to be.
Thank you.